Hi guys, so I'm just making an update on how the squats are going. I believe I'm 4 or 5 days in. Sorry, I haven't kept track. I'll double check and whatnot. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to yawn. It is 3:30 in the morning here in Oregon. Oregon, United States. I don't know if there's any other Oregons in the world. And I know I have a lot of people watching from different parts of the world, so, and I appreciate that, so thank you. But anyways, I haven't been able to drink the gallon of water a day. I've gotten about half a gallon, so that's not too bad. But, I am still doing the 100 squats a day. And so far, so good. I still have to get some pictures for you guys so I can create a little before and after slideshow thing for you. I am excited for that, though. See some results and whatnot. Anyways, I'm gonna be going to bed here soon. I've been up since like 9 yesterday morning. I got off work like 2 hours ago, so I just wasn't tired and didn't want to go to sleep. I'm currently watching Orange is the New Black season 1. I think I'm on episode 3 or 4. I can't wait to finally watch season 6, but that's not until June. Well, luckily that's just a couple months away. So, anyways, I'm gonna go to bed. I will talk to you guys either tomorrow or the next day. Thank you for watching and I appreciate it. All right, I'll talk to you later. Thank you.